chopper, start the helicopter.
Did you say Uncle Crack? You just exposed yourself, you fucking house husband. I'm in a bad mood.
The thing is, I won't even be mean. I'll just tell you the truth. He's a troll. He never chased the lie. He never done anything, did he? You know what I mean? He lifted some weights in his ass with his £10 fucking ass. Like, yo. Here's my thing. You call me a bum, Dr. Rackpull. No problem.
Please, Rob. Please. Get your fucking head straight. Get your head straight. Before you come on video, looking like a fucking crackhead. Looking like a complete crackhead. And I'm older than you. I'm more streetwise than you. I'm more wiser than you. I represent fucking Hackney, North London, all them fucking sites. You don't represent shit. You're all blah, blah, blah. You're not known in Camden. You're not known anywhere. You know what? You're an absolute. You're a waster. You've wasted your life smoking your fucking crack every fucking day, man. You know what? People like you, do you know what I mean? That's why I say bring back hanging. Bring back hanging, man.
And I'm going to be honest. Whether I like Lazaro or not, he's 1,000 more times of a rogue man than Dr. Rackpull will ever be. That's just on the basis that he knows one man. Like, oh, he knows Marvin. That makes him more of a rogue man than Dr. Rackpull. Dr. Rackpull's lieutenants only exist in his mind.
Come on, brother. You ain't worked a day in your fucking life. The only fucking day you worked in your life was fucking cleaning the toilets in McDonald's, mate. Regard as legitimate fucking street man, you know? They just, at the end of the day, for someone to try and dob you in, be a fucking snitch, talk all that fucking waffle behind your back, you know what I mean? They don't get no fucking props from me, mate. Listen, Uncle K, you love him or you hate him. Actually, I find him hilarious, to be honest. I can't be a hater. The guy should be doing stand-up.
You don't even fit to lace my fucking boots, lad. Are you fucking mad? So let's get into this. All of these people, yeah, right, that watch him and love him, he's so nice, yeah? Type into YouTube, Uncle K, threatening to punch his missus in the throat. You little piece of shit weasel cunt. Uncle K gonna come Snevik, you'll get killed. You little skinny muppet boy. I want him to come. I want to see him face to face so I can pull it off. This anger is nothing compared to what he's gonna see when he sees me face to face. Nothing. He's gonna realize what a Viking really is. He's gonna realize what a berserker truly is. He's gonna realize what a fucking man truly is. Because you see, your face is ingrained in my brain. And I drive and work all over this country, mate. I work in Southend, where you're from. I've been out round Southend, mate. I work in Southend, where you're from. I work in London Central, I work everywhere. So all it's gonna take is for me to see you. I'm gonna stop my van, jump out, put you in the back, drive you somewhere, and I'm gonna get you out of the van and say, right then, three minute rounds with me, you little cunt.
Darren G, you get less pussy, yeah? You get less pussy than any human on earth, bro. How can you call me Uncle Pervert? Better we come and check your computer, bro. You've been on Pornhub more than the gold premium subscribers, mate. So pipe down about Uncle Pervert, mate. Cause you are an absolute microphallus little boy. You stood on the baby's on the doorstep, your baby mum's getting drilled and that. Are you alright, cuz? Are you alright? Listen, mate, don't fuck with me, Darren, bro. Don't fuck with me, alright? My warning to Darren G. If you mention my name again, I'm gonna go to man's recording studio and I'm gonna make a tune about you 3 minutes long, just absolutely the life out of you, mate, and I'm gonna get proper professional MCs on there slewing out about you.
They hate that. That's what I've just done. I've just put a straight. You're a waste of time. You're not worth any effort. You're not worth the comments. You're not worth any more of my energy.
It's because you can't behave right. You've got no people around because you can't behave right. So what we'll do, this and me, to my trolls, is a lifesaver. I save the lives of these trolls.